The first highlight of the talks come as people gradually realize the high-tech industry, with the internet industry as its representative, will play an important role in the future China-U.S. trade. The second, China has changed its role from a single investment destination to an investor. In the areas of internet, manufacturing and energy industry, China frequently exchange and cooperate with overseas enterprises. So I think the talks will bring more investment and cooperation for the two countries.